Everyone, in this video we will see how we can upload the data, how we can import the data set into our Google Colab notebook. So in the first step, you have to upload the data, whatever data set you want to access in the Google Colab notebook, that you have to upload into your Google Drive. So this is my Google Drive. As you can see, I have opened my Google Drive and I have created one separate folder so that I can upload the data into that folder only. So the folder name is data here. If you also want to create separate folder, you can just click on this new button, and if you just click on the folder here, it will open a pop-up window, and in that window, whatever name you want, you can just give to that folder. It will create a folder for you, and after that you just have to click on the create button. But since I have already created the folder, I will not create the folder once again. I will use the same folder. So let me open that folder, my data folder, and in that you can see that already I have uploaded. So three data set I have already uploaded, but let me upload it once again. So, or otherwise, let me show you how you can upload. So just click on the new button and you have to click on the file upload, and wherever your data is there, you can just go to that folder. So you can just open on your normal PC, this PC. And wherever your data set is there, you can just go to that one, and you can just click, just keep on going till you get the data set. And after that, once you find the data set, you have to select that data set. You have to select that data set and you have to click on the open button. So that will upload the data set. That will upload the data set. And as you can see, the first, before that it was only three data set. Now we have four data set, and this we have uploaded, survey results schema 2019.csv. Now we will just go to our Google Colab notebook, and in that you have to just execute two lines. To first, because you have to connect your Google Drive to Google Colab notebook, so what will happen, we have uploaded the data, our data set, into the Google Colab Google Drive, but we want to access that data set into the Google Colab. So we want to connect Google Drive and Google Colab, so that Google Colab will get access of the Google Drive. So first let us execute those two lines. So you have to execute these two lines from google.colab, and you have to import drive from google.colab. You have to import drive. Just press shift plus enter, this will be executed, and after that you have to write this line. So drive dot mount and give forward slash, and after that you need to give content and drive, content slash drive. Just press shift plus enter. So I have to give drive dot mount. I have given drive dot count. So just give drive dot mount. So drive dot mount will connect your Google Drive to the Google Colab notebook, and just press shift plus enter. As you can see, you will get a link like this, and after that, under that one text box is there, you have to just click on this link. Once you click on this link, you have to give access to your Gmail, you have to give access to your Google account to the Google Colab notebook, because we have uploaded the data into the Google Drive, as you have seen. So we need to give access. So you can just click on the same account which you have uploaded the data, and you can just click on the allow. But you have to make sure that the account in which you have uploaded the data set, same account you have to select, otherwise you won't be able to see the data set. And after that you have to copy this code. For copying this code, you can just click on this button, the code will be copied, and just paste this code here and press enter. So it will be accessed, it will be done. So I think I have given backward slash here. So we need to give forward slash. So let me stop it. We need to give forward slash here. So I have given the backward slash, sorry for that. Now it will be done. So as you can see, it is showing mounted at content and slash content slash drive. Now you have to open your drive and copy the path where you have imported the data. So you can see this section. So three buttons are there. First is bullet button, then we have angular bracket, then we have files button. So just click on the files button, and you will be able to see like this. You will get a drive and sample data. Just click on the drive because you have uploaded the data into the drive. After that, just click on the My Drive. And you will be able to see the complete folder, whatever is there in your Google Drive. So just click on the data, because we have seen just now I have uploaded in the data folder. So just click on the data and any data you can select. So all four I have uploaded. So let me select anyone. I will select Google Stock Price Trend. And after that, you can just click this three dot. You will be able to see once you keep your mouse over there. Just click on that and just click on copy path. And after that, we will see what we can do. So first you have to import the pandas, because this is a CSV file. We need pandas to load our data set. Sorry for this one. We will import pandas as PUD. And then we will load our data set. So we will just write read_CSV. And whatever path we have copied, just paste it within the single quotes. So this is we have copied, as you have seen just now. You have to just open the file, and wherever you have uploaded the data, just go to that folder, and whichever data you want to upload or access, just click on that and copy path. That's it will be done. And after that, you have to paste within the single quotes. Just paste shift plus enter, it will be done. So let us access some data and see how it is looking. So we will print first 5 lines of the data, first 5 rows of the data. Just write data.head and press shift plus enter. As you can see, we are able to access the data very easily now. If you want to do other things also, you can just do it. Whatever you want, you can just use the data. Whatever things you want to achieve, you can just do with the data. So this is how we can access the data. We can access any data from the Google Colab, because Google Colab is a cloud-based platform. So it is somewhat different to access the data. So in the first step, you have to upload the data to your Google Drive. Whatever data set you want to access, you need to upload the data set into your Google Drive. In the second step, you have to mount your drive, which means you have to connect your Google Drive account and Google Colab notebook. So these are the two lines. These are the just two lines, and you can just use these two lines to connect your Google Colab to Google Drive. And after that, you can just will be able to see whatever data set you have. You will be able to see in the drive. You can just go to the particular folder, particular file. You can just copy the path, and you can just paste under read_CSV or whatever files you are having. If your file is Excel file, that line will be different. It will be read_Excel. So you can just do that, and after that, you will be able to access your data set very easily. So if you have any doubt with respect to this video, you can just mention in the comment section. Thank you.